Hi everyone, this is Malvika from AIB. In today's video, I will be giving the demo of how can we make changes to the table body in the dashboard in AIB. So let's get started. For making changes to the table body, we'll go to the table widget in the widget panel. And here the data set will be selecting as sales.cds. And after this, we'll go to the option theme here, and in theme, we'll go to table body properties. Now here, table body background color will be keeping as transparent. And before we give color to the table body background, we will go to the odd row background color option over here and we'll make it transparent. And same thing we'll do with the even row background color. We'll make the even row background color also transparent like this. And once we do this, now we'll give color to the table body background color. Now we can select from the color palette over here as per our own requirement. So you can see that I have given it a red color, so the table background has become red. Now if I want to give it color blue, it has become blue. Or if I wish to give it green, it has become green. Now, table body font size, if you want to increase the font size, you can increase it. It will get increased like this. If you want to decrease it, you can decrease it like this. Then row border color. Now, row border color, we can also give it a suitable color to the row border. So you'll see that the row border has become black now since I gave the color black to the row border color. Then column border color. Column border color also, we can give a particular color to the column border. You can see the column border color is white now. Now you can change it to black. You'll see that it has changed to black. You can give other color as well from this color palette. Then we have odd row background color. Now this is for giving a background color to the odd rows in the table. Now here we can choose a particular color. So like I'll be selecting black here. So you'll see that the odd row color has become black, or you can make it green also. Like this, you can make it green. Now we have odd row font color. Now if you want the to change the font color of the content in the odd row, so you can also change the color of the font in the odd row. Like you can make it red, you'll see it has become red. You can make it blue, you'll see it has become blue, or you can change it to any other color as per your own requirement. Now we have even row background color. Now even row background color also we can change, and we can make it blue. Like this, we can make it blue, we can make it green also. Like this, we can make it red. So any color that you wish to, you can give to the even row background color and even row font color. Now even row font color, you can change the color of the font in the even row. You can give it blue color. You'll see the content in the even row color has changed to blue. You can make it red. Like this. Or you can make it blue like this. And save and exit. So you can see that we can make changes to the color of the table background, table column, row,